is about to be when the amazing School of Rock students launch into the Guitar Gods show. So I want to thank you guys all for coming out. And with that, can I please get my artists on stage and prepared? Boy, that's a lot of reverb. Cavern of Doom.
Is everyone or just the...
The whole band for the first song. Yes. And I just want to say something really quickly here. A couple of our artists here are experiencing their final shows at the School of Rock. Particularly, one in particular over here, Mr. Jaden Simon. A absolute beast on guitar, and I can't think of anybody better suited to launch this entire set than Jaden. So Jaden, why don't you give us a little bit of eruption, please, sir. And with that in mind, Guitar Gods. Guitar Gods!
Yeah. Wait a second. What do you think the teacher's gonna work on this year?
Thank you. A beast out of himself gets rid of the pain of being a man.
We'll be right back. this song, I want to say thank you to Marcus for being an awesome guitar teacher and an awesome band director, and also for writing this song.
Thank you. Oh, won't you please take me home again? Thank you. I'm not afraid to die. We'll be right back.
be your weekend lover.
Ladies and gentlemen, please give it up for the cast of Guitar Gods. No, let me just hand this off to Drake because he's way better at this than I am, and this. the students. These guys, these artists, work so hard. They channel so much rock history and spend so much time doing this. I am beside myself with pride, and it is really all about them. So let me give this over and get out of the way. Drake?
Since it's me and Jaden's last show, we agreed that I'm gonna do something today and he's gonna do something tomorrow. But I just wanted to thank the whole School of Rock community for really everything. I mean, I've been here since I think 2017, and it's been like a not childhood defining experience, but it's like it's been a part of my life. It's been a second home for so long that it's weird to imagine this is my last show, but. Without further ado, I'm just going to pass the mic around for introductions.
My name is Edward Wilhelms. I am a drummer.
Yeah!
My name is Dallas Wilhelms, and I play keys.
My name is Abe, and I play guitar.
My name is Ted, and I play guitar and bass.
My name's Hayden, and I play guitar, bass, and I sing.
My name's Vihan, and I do guitar and sing.
My name's Aiden, and I play drums.
My name's Echo, and I play guitar and bass.
My name's Oscar, and I play guitar.
Steven, and I'm a singer.
I'm Miles, and I'm a singer.
I'm Miller, and I play drums.
I'm Mila, and I play guitar.
I'm Mia, and I also play guitar.
I'm Lily, I'm a bassist.
Can we get a big round of applause for Jaden Simon? I'm Drake, and I play, I play three things now, drums, bass, and guitar. And last but most certainly not least, can we please get a round of a hand for Marcus, for everything he does for us at the school, all the effort he's put into running this show, and for writing an awesome song that we got to play.
Thank you to Chris Guthridge, the band director, the rest of the staff at School of Rock. We'll do this again tomorrow. Thanks again for coming out.